You police arrest a man after a stabbing. It happened on Michael Avalon Street around 10 o'clock this morning. Investigators say the victim is expected to be okay. They believe he was stabbed after getting into a fight with the suspect.